Cheryl. I am just going to kind of go over this. I have not even packaged this applied writing skills course to export and then import for the fall for this year yet. I have to work on that tonight. And honestly, I wasn't too worried about it because we lost 2 days of working this week and the other days were marking. So we're a little behind, or I am at least. So applied writing skills. If I go to my grades in the course that I had already taught, I will click on it and you'll see from all of the things that are in here, there's the nouns, pronouns, pronoun shift, subject verbs, verb shift, phrase, clauses, blah, blah, blah. So if they haven't done it, there won't be a score there. So whenever they get through their module at the end, they're tested on it. And then that becomes 40% of their mark. I think that's what we've agreed upon. So yeah, so that's how you see. This one missed doing the reference one. So at the end, he would have got 0 on that. And same thing goes when they're doing their tests. It'll show up that they have it or have not done it. This Brayson didn't do his test. So also you can go to class progress from resources and it'll show how the students are doing, what they've been opening up. Like this is me, obviously I don't open everything up, but this student has opened up 67 of the 69 units. This one did 59 of the 69 things. And if you go into that person's work, it'll break it down. There we go. So it'll show me. And in the content, discussions, assignments, quizzes, everything that they've done will show up in here as well. So as a student, if you were the student, it will do a little check mark if they've done the module. I think there's one maybe pronouns, or there's a couple that are a bit glitchy and sometimes it doesn't show up that it's done. So if you go through in your content and I look at the paragraph's intro, when I'm done looking at it and I go through to the next piece, keep going until the end, when I go back, it'll show a check mark as well. So students can know by the time they finish a module. And next, I'm just gonna quickly go through it, submit. Oh, I did not have to pick something quick, so I'll just pick something and see how it goes. Oh, I guessed correctly. I'm gonna guess again. Oh, that was incorrect. I'm gonna submit. Is it gonna make me do some more remedial? I'm not sure. Let's keep going. Submit. You must answer a question. Oh dear. Click on the topic sentence in the paragraph. I'll click. Oh, yeah, this one allows you to click. Click. Submit. Incorrect. Okay. Submit. Incorrect. Submit. Click next for the practice. So if I get out of this now, clear, I'm going to go back and see if it will show that I have done as a check mark. So it shows that I went through the paragraph and there's now a check mark. So that's how the students are going to see that they've done it. Again, for some reason, there's a section here that doesn't do a check mark, and students will say, I did this module, but it doesn't have a check mark, even though I know I did it. Well, you can say, I can go in and I can look and I can see that you have done it, so don't worry about it. I've been told that this is a bit glitchy in a couple of the modules, but you still have to do the work because I see that you've done the work. So hopefully that helps. I'll stop it for now.